Moving on now, Australia's east coast has been hit by a severe hailstorm. The country's Coffs Harbour has been declared a disaster zone. Hailstorms damaged houses in the city and some parts also witnessed flooding. Emergency lines received hundreds of calls from panicking residents. Most of them reported property damage. Residents have now been advised to remain inside until the cleanup work gets done.